Today, I, Shikha Agnihotri of Class 10th, would like to express my views on the topic Atmanirbhar Bharat. Atmanirbhar Bharat, which translates to Self-Reliant India, is a Hindi phrase used and popularized by the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi ji, and the Government of India in relation to the economic development of the country during and after the COVID-19 pandemic. The main motive of this scheme was to make India self-reliant so that we can minimize the import of at least small things. Atmanirbhar Bharat does not advocate about putting a full stop on imports, but has been launched to encourage Indians to step into self-development. The activities carried out under the project of Atmanirbhar Bharat by the students of APS Kanpur are a pledge by the NCC cadets on the topic of Atmanirbhar Bharat, poster making on the topic of Vocal for Local, project and models made by the students of our school in the Atal Tinkering Lab. The slogan of Atmanirbhar Bharat is Vocal for Local, which means to raise voice for the local products. The main reason behind this scheme was to overcome through the COVID-19 pandemic, in which many people lost their jobs. So this scheme was launched to help people become self-reliant. A package of 20 lakh crore rupees was announced in this scheme to help people. Finally, I would like to conclude that there are many benefits of this scheme and one can easily know about it in many online platforms. This scheme also encourages our youth to develop their own business and become an employer, not an employee. It is indeed a very good scheme and we should support it. Thank you.
All have to be determined and make India self-sufficient. Let's go vocal for local. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.